this defense psychologist on the stand is there to help Jodi Arias, to explain away all of her very incriminating behavior, what she did cleaning up the crime scene, taking the gun with her and disposing of it after she killed Travis Alexander. So let's debate it with my sidebar panel. You each have 15 seconds. Is this guy, this psychologist, helping Jodi Arias, or is he a total joke? Starting with Fred Tesi for the prosecution.
That would be no. Separate and apart from what Martinez got him to admit that he lied to her, I'll tell you, Jane, what this guy comes across with this gift of a book is that she charmed him and tried to get his confidence and makes it look like she's trying to manipulate him, which is now how the jury's going to go back and reevaluate
all right.
her testimony to
Adele. Anahita Sedigatfar for the defense.
He's absolutely helping Jodi's case, Jane. He has done an excellent job today rehabilitating himself. He was much better prepared. He was concise, authoritative when speaking to those jurors. And he has explained away the questions that the jurors had. And that the fact that he didn't readminister
Jordan
the test
Rose
is irrelevant.
For the prosecution.
All we have to do, Jane, is look at the jurors' questions, and they absolutely indicate they don't trust this man. They're asking things like, can a bad haircut cause acute stress? Can planning a murder cause acute stress? And how can you believe someone who has lied to you and you realize they've lied?
And you're under the time. All right, and Evangeline Gomez
Thank
for
you.
The defense.
Yes, definitely. He's trying to negate premeditation, and he did a great job. He made the point today that she was not jealous of Travis. She knew about him going to Cancun. They both agreed that they were going to see other people. So she had no reason to want to kill him in a jealous rage. Perfect point.